I'm Jennifer Sanasi, you're watching News 24 Live. We had the chance to catch up with director Ralph Zeman, who directed the anime-inspired thriller Kite, starring Samuel L. Jackson and India Heisley. We asked Ralph what it was like working on the anime film.
Yeah, look, I've always been fascinated by anime, by comic books, absolutely.
Now, another thing we just had to find out was what it was like working with Hollywood heavyweight Samuel L. Jackson. Now, South African actor Dion Lotz acts along Samuel. Watch him tell us about his experience.
That's an anime film, based on the anime Kite, but it's anime with real characters.
Okay.
And that's been a fantastic project because I've seen the trailer of that, and that looks pretty awesome. You know, that's really also hectic action and stuff. My character, once again, I'm a policeman, but. Yeah, playing opposite Samuel L. Jackson
was
great. It was really nice. I mean, he as an actor, very professional, like we all are. But just a nice guy on set, and you know, he brings his A game, and you have to bring your A game. Nice guy, had nice chats on set, and he's very cool. You know, he's the cool man on set as he is off set, which is great.
Now Samuel seems like a nice guy, so we asked Ralph to tell us one thing about Mr. Jackson that we might not know. Here's what he had to say.
I'll tell you, he loves playing golf. I was on set every day. He came over for a longer period of time. We only shot with him, I think, for 2 to 10 days. And the days off, he went around to different Johannesburg golf courses, you know, just different Johannesburg golf courses and played golf.
All right, Ralph, and what was your favorite scene in the movie to shoot? I'm sure that's a hard question for a director.
I really like shooting the scenes with India Isley and Samuel L. Jackson. I like the interaction between them. I thought some of those scenes were just really great. The interaction, the characters, the way they played off each other was fascinating to see.
India is a huge up-and-coming actress, so we just had to find out what it was like working with her on this movie.
You know, really nice, a really sweet kid, incredibly talented, incredibly dedicated, very good emotionally, but also very good physical actress. There was nothing she couldn't do or handle.
Kite is currently playing in cinemas across South Africa. Have you seen it? Let us know what you thought of the movie in the comments section below this video.